Sydney, words cannot describe how lucky I am to marry you. From the moment I realized how beautiful you were, and still are, back in 2012, I've been amazed by you since and continue to fall more in love with you each day. You've accepted me for who I have been and who I am now, and I can never thank you enough for that. I promise that I will love you unconditionally forever. I promise you my entire heart and all of my love. As we continue to grow in our lives, I promise to always be there for you in times of happiness and in times of sadness. You're my best friend. You always have been and always will be. I promise to always treat you like the queen that you are.
Jacob, I cannot believe our wedding day is already here. We were just kids when we first met, with so much life in front of us. If someone told me back then that we'd be standing side by side in 7 years, getting married, I would have called them crazy. But there's absolutely no one else I would rather do this life with. I thank God every day that I was fortunate enough to meet my best friend and love my life at such a young age. We have gone through so much together and have grown with each other through it all. You are the most hardworking and selfless man I have ever met, and you are the brightest light in my life, and you constantly push me to be a better person. You're the best dog dad to Finn, and I cannot wait to share your love with our kids someday. Our kids are going to be so lucky to have such an amazing father, and I cannot wait to continue to grow old with you and do this next chapter of our lives together. I love you so much.
Never been one to ask for help. If I need a mountain moved, I'm moving myself. I ain't the church pew regular, twice on Sunday quote you the scripture kind. I'm far from a preacher, but I'm a believer. Every single day before I knew your name, I couldn't see your face, but I prayed for you. Every heartbreak trail when all hope failed, on a highway to hell, I prayed for you. I kept my faith like that old King James said I'm supposed to. It's hard to imagine bigger than I could fathom. I didn't know you from Adam, but I prayed for you. Someone to love me like you do. Graceful eyes that see me through. A smile that steals me, a heart that heals me, a touch that kills me too. And baby, you're perfect. I guess the good Lord heard it. Every single day before I knew your name, I couldn't see your face, but I prayed for you. Every heartbreak trail when all hope failed, on a highway to hell, I prayed for you. I kept my faith like that old King James said I'm supposed to. It's hard to imagine bigger than I could fathom. I didn't know you from Adam, but I prayed for you. Every single day before I knew your name, I couldn't see your face, but I prayed for you. Every taillight fade in the goodbye rain, girl, even today I prayed for you. I kept my faith like that old King James said I'm supposed to. It's hard to imagine bigger than I could fathom. I didn't know you from Adam, but I prayed for you.
I kiss your bride. That is awesome. And my thought is, what better way to show your best friend that you love him than to marry him?
Jacob is truly one of the best guys I've ever met. And I'm truly fortunate to have met him. I consider him one of my best friends, but more importantly, I view him as a brother.
You've taught me so much, and I love you so, so much. I am so thrilled you have Jacob by your side. You continue your journey through the rest of your life.
Like when I close.